great play from Rudy Gullon. After the first match when Rashid Sadiq beat Zhao Yanhua of China, probably slightly unexpectedly, it took his two brothers, Rajiv and Jelani, a long time to get going.
Well, their style of play is very much to work their opponents within the doubles game. Sometimes it takes a set to really take effect on their opponents.
Rally of the match so far, marvellous stuff. Ball in.
Exactly what had happened. Very difficult for the Malaysians indeed. Much more aggressive than the Malaysians.
Piece of defensive work halfway. This time it's the Civic boys who have it up. One hitting the other. Watch this.
That was beautiful defence, though.
Wasn't it just? Rajiv's quick, but nowhere near it. Look at it. 2-5.
Oh, a terrible muddle there from the Malaysian boys.
Made him angry.
Yes, this is incredible smashing. Look how high he jumps.
He is if he was right. Oh, it's an amazing rally.
Well, finally Rajiv managed to get the smack.
Game point. So. Rüdiger now hardly moving. Quite content to knock it back. Through his legs. Oh, what a way to win the point.
Well, he really has slowed down to almost standstill in the middle of that rally. That was an incredible retreat.
And suddenly he had enough energy for the smash. Now we'll see it from a different angle. Not only through the leg, but very accurate cross court. What a chance. Bang. Indonesians really getting on with it, serving quickly, not giving the Malaysians any time at all. I mean, attempting to play that, knew it was going out. Fantastic effort from Rüdiger Nauen and Eddie Hartono. They win 50.